one of the, I was going to say sip and savor pass, the food and drink sampler passes. And we're here at the Spain booth, which is next to the Calypso Bay. I don't remember what it's called. Calypso Bay. It's the eatery. And this is the grilled octopus. So this is the octopus. It comes with chorizo, potatoes, and then there are also grilled onions and bell pepper? Yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to try the... Sorry, it's octopus, it's chewy. It's very well cooked. It's a little bit smoky because it's been grilled. Not my favorite way to eat octopus, but you know, it's well cooked octopus, I will say. So if you've never had octopus and you're feeling a little adventurous, I would definitely recommend this octopus. It's just not my personal favorite. Potatoes are a little undercooked. Chorizo, actually. I think this is the same chorizo they've used at the Argentina booth. It's definitely not the kind of chorizo you're probably used to if you live in Southern California. It's very mild. Like, I can taste all the spices, but it's not hot at all. So, yeah. I mean, it's good, it's just a little bit, when I think of chorizo, I think of something different, personally. Yeah, overall, I think this is great. If you're being a little adventurous, you know, it's not a lot of octopus, so, you know, yeah, I don't think you have to feel super bad if you don't eat all of it. By the way, this is the chewiest part, that's why I ate off of this middle bit. but yeah, it's good. I like the salad-y thing underneath it. Kind of don't understand why it's been paired with chorizo. That seems a little bit random to me. But overall, I think this is a great, like, adventurous dish. Plus, it's cute. It, like, Instagrams well. So, yeah, I'm gonna take another bite of this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.